Okay, using GarageBand, I have a sampler here called Bark, and watch what happens. I have a dog upstairs. And that's it.